So today I'm at the Tokyo Edo Museum. So it's like a reconstruction of the Edo period of Japan. So I'm on the permanent exhibition floor, so I'll show you around. This is a palanquin, the things that carry people around in. Toilet. This is the Kiyoi, it's the woodblock printing.
The printing system was believed that the Europeans.
So this is the step-by-step process of the woodblock print. So each block here, and then the layers. Eventually you get a picture that looks like this, which is pretty cool. So this is like a newspaper. So just nosing in on a guide. Apparently they're saying that a lot of the people even in the country could read and write back in the Edo period because they had access to paper and the printing a lot more than in countries in Europe, so they were actually well educated, better. That was the best sentence I ever said. So they were educated better at an earlier period than say the Europeans were, so that's pretty cool. Thank you.
say about this, what are your thoughts?
Oh, so this is a float of some kind. So I don't actually know if there was anyone on it, but it's pretty golden, goldy and stuff. So this is a replica of the Kabuki Theatre. So this is a device behind the revolving stage. I remember those scooters, I had one of them. Way up to 2000. Yeah. Shinjuku's book in Paris. I think I went round the wrong way because I'm going back in time now. So, oops.